What do you think the future of JOS is?
By the grace of God, if they're able to reconcile the forces now, and the government, the governor that has won there in the next 4 years, is able to create the kind of infrastructure base, JOS would expand to the southern part, locationally. That expansion is good, right? Because the center of gravity of JOS will now shift to an area that is not under contention. Okay? And so, any little problem does not now become a plateau state problem or a JOS problem, because it will be peripheral. And once it's peripheral, it will quietly die down, because the economic and social opportunities will be so huge that who has the time to waste is going to start killing people. But right now, the center of gravity, the center of action of JOS is in the contention area. So every little thing snowballs into problems. So I think they are likely to shift in terms of real settlement and development, so that the central business district, if I may term it, of JOS will be relocated. And once it's relocated, activity is happening there. Something may be happening at the peripheral, nobody really bothers, and it will just die down quietly. You take the power away from the peripheral, put it at the center. And so, that's the future for JOS. There'll be a new stability, a new peace, and a reconciliation. I want people to know that, look, there is space enough for me here to do my business and to go. Tension will go down. People will realize, you know, we need each other, the Muslims and the Christians, we're all Nigerians.